Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. This is now available. Nice move. That's a new fastest lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 15.9 seconds. That's P1. Race win. Well done.
That was brilliant stuff from Racing Point today. What a superb victory. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
The Racing Point team will be very happy with today's performance and the final result. Another display of excellent driving and excellent teamwork, and a well-deserved first place finish. Discuss, Ants, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, Lance Stroll would be my pick. He managed to keep a cool head today whilst pushing through the field.
Well, Ants, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.